meet John Montague, Hollywood's mystery man of golf. Starting a nationwide tour at Reno, he sets out to prove the golfing legend that with a baseball bat, he off-drives leading professionals. There it goes! And it drops right up on the green. A good shot in any tournament. He calls a spade, but a niblick's a shovel to him when it comes to getting out of sand traps. As neat a chip shot as you've seen all year. And the crowd is amazed when Monty uses a rake for a putter, playing the game the hard way.